Today we are going to tame for the last time. I've forgotten where the sappy is. I think he's over there. Right now I'm going to tame this guy. He's eating the What was that? Killed something, don't know what it was. I think it was one of those bucks. Some bears just give you more narco bears than others. Guys. Stuff poor is pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. Could be higher by a lot. Get out of my way. Anyways, it took me a long time to knock this guy out. And I died a few times. So I didn't until I knocked him out and I tried to get better armor, but I was like, that's not the key, I just need to kill him. Or not kill him, but to knock him out with my slingshot, and it broke, so I just hit him with my fist. I'm like, I know, it's dumb. This is dumb. It's all dumb. Okay, don't need 10 berries. Okay. We need to get to him. Did he wake up? No. Why did I say that? He would not wake up that fast. How's his taming? His taming's going pretty good. The bad thing is I'm running out of berries. I got bushes for days. These round ones give you narco berries so much. Okay, well, since his things are going real good, I'm gonna drop some berries. Remote use item. His unconscious bar is good. To be honest, I think it's gonna last until he wakes up. Should have brought the darn saddle. So dumb. But this is what's gonna happen. Guys, so. Hey, my dogs. This is my dog. White as snow. He's actually darker, but I put the brightness up on this thing. And, hold on, is that her? And she's like, she was at, where did we get her? Not the pound, but in a parking lot of Aldi's, right? Oh gosh, this guy has plus 10 levels. And anyways, my mom got her. It was during school hours. So, she took her medium animal feces. I'm gonna eat that, see how much damage it does. Do I have any? Yes, don't. Anyways, I'm gonna eat that. Poop. bad. My health is just going down. It's not that bad though. Is this that port going up or down? It's going down. To be honest, I've fed him enough narco berries for a year. Yeah, I picked like a boss then. You're cold. I know I'm cold. It's the one thing I hate to be. Cold or hot, that's when the one thing I hate in life. I hate to be cold or hot. If I'm a good, if I'm a good temperature like I am now, I'm actually a little cold now, but it's okay. If I'm either cold or hot, I am not very comfortable. That's the way I am. Okay, there's my narco berries. So he's gonna make it. So I'm just gonna sit back, relax. How far am I away from the house? I'm a good way away. The one thing that worries me a lot is the swamp. So the swamp's like, I know you can't see it, but it's like, over to like where you see that tiny little mountain, those little tiny little mountains and stuff, like where you see that water, that's all where the swamp is. It kind of sucks. Okay. I'm actually going to force feed him because I hit the last one with my pickaxe by accident and it was terrible, so I'm going to remote use this raw meat on. No, do not want to drop all items. So his health's a good amount. His taming is going well. What's his taming effectiveness? That has to do with it. 93.0. That's the best. Legit. Hey, Spooner. How you doing? By the way, my dog. I'm going to call him Office Dog. Because she's running around. She's playful. She's a... Nyar. But she's actually death, see? Hold on. Watch this. Okay, she's right there when I... Nothing. Doesn't even look at it. We checked her to the doctor. She says it wasn't death, but she said she wasn't death, but I don't believe it. Tony, did you join in the party? Well, I looked real quick and he wasn't in the party, but Micaiah isn't the party. He is in the party. I hate raptors so much. They're fast. Oh, great. Hey, stop. I was helping you. I'm just so afraid a raptor is going to come up and kill this guy. Once I get home, I'll probably find... Hold on. What's this taming thing? There it is. Taming... Oh, he just took a bite. Is there anything that's close around here, like a bronto or something? That'd be really good, because I could get its prime meat. T-Rex? Not too shabby. Oh, scorpions are attacking him. Wait, is something attacking... Something's attacking Zappy. If I kill Zappy. Come on. Come on. Get over here. Thank you. Ooh, that guy drops Shelton. Come back here, T-Rex. T-Rex. T-Rex, I'll take it. Great. Primate. That's all the primate. Well, I've never killed one of those or even tamed one because they're so freaking fast. I would love one of them. I think they're faster than raptors. Raptors. Not rappers. Imagine if that was a dinosaur. Rapping. I don't know how to rap. Wait. I saw this video about rapping. I forgot how it went. Oh, hey, you just think you're the boss. No. What's this? Can I harvest that? Yeah, it's berries. I didn't know you could collect berries from it. Oh, you get rare. I got a rare flower. Stone, any? Stone, no. Okay. What I'm gonna do? Is this pterosaur? Is I meant not pterosaur. Spinosaur is almost done. That's good. Okay. This is Rose. She just came on because I have food. She loves me. A lot more than Spooner. That's the white dog's name is Spooner. This dog right here is Rosie. Yes! Sorry, Spooner. I'm just going to name him, yes. No. Yes. Did I get this? Yes. Okay, guys. The bad thing now. Okay, anyways. The bad thing now is. Hold on, let me get rid of all these berries. Stone. Berries. Got a lot of berries. How much weight does that fuel cost? Okay, it's not much, but it's a bit. I'll be able to write on my thing. No, I can't move. Alright. So, do I have any wood on me? That's the thing that does the most weight. Do I have any, you know, what's it called? Stone. No. Berries. Okay. Berries is now the best thing to get rid of, and meat. Wait, actually, I'm gonna land and put all the meat on the Spino. Don't need fish meat, I'll drop that. Okay, can I ride now? No, I don't think. Oh, I can. Alright, come on. Hold on. What level is that thing? Female Rex level 4. Come on. Apparently, I heard this guy's pretty difficult to get back. Because he's such a large. He's so large. It's gonna be hard to get back. Okay. It's a Spino up here. Movement speed's not all that great. He's a good swimmer, I think. Yeah, he's a great swimmer. Oh, I guess starving. I'm gonna have to get some meat off you. Get your food up, just because I want you to eat some. Alright, oh gosh, his food's almost done out already. Spoonie! Now let me move my camera down a little. No! Get off! Teleport? Okay. His teleport is okay. There we go. Dog's just chilling. Oops, sorry. Right there. It's too far down. I'm gonna pump his oxygen. Why did I pump his oxygen? I'm gonna get down the stairs. But that might come in handy one day. That's that. I'm gonna have to check that out one day. Test movement speed's not the best. Going the wrong way. Yep. Turn back. Okay. Look at that. That's so weird. Me. Okay. I don't need this anymore. No. Now I know where I'm going. Yeah, these guys are definitely hard to move around, I can tell. Actually, no, they're easy. They're pretty easy because I can just wreck everything. The bad thing, sucks that we're going through water now, and I want to think. Actually, no, he's a spy now. I'm not worried about. Nothing's going to kill this guy. Well, there's a circus, actually. Alright. It's actually pretty deadly. For me, anyway. Because I got my... Actually, it's not deadly to me. I'm thinking of another server. Because I buffed myself. See? Okay, this guy's pretty beast. Go! Oh, this guy beast. Oh yeah, he beast. I hope I'm not going to butt chin. I really don't want to butt chin. First, well, he's a beast. You think you could just do that? No. Can't do that. Okay, come on. If I just come across 20 spinos, I'm gonna be so mad. Hey, my cat. Hey, Jim. Forgot your name. Can't pronounce your name, so weird. Yeah, Zappy did a poop. Yeah, I can't pronounce your name. Is Jamabu, something like that? Yeah. I'm doing a broadcast right now, so I'm not going to mention any of that stuff. All right. You're home. This is great. Feels good. What the freak? Why is there... Hey, Connor. Okay. Yeah, I know this, but why is there like... Oh, those are Igathys. Why is the man... No, I don't. Ah, cool. Yeah. No, mine's not hard. Well, it's because I study a lot. Yeah, I'm gonna turn my mic up. My mic's all the way up. Maybe. Here. Do I have what? No, I don't. What? Still you? Oh my gosh. Hold on. I'm gonna leave the party because you guys are all distracting me. Hold on. I'll be back. Great, these guys are back. Well, guys, I'm gonna have to take the raft. And actually, I can take whatever those pteranodons are called. Pterodon. Am I pronouncing that right? I can't read anymore. So we got 3 megalodons. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think I parked them over here. Got 4 megalodons. That's pretty impressive. Zapsis, let's go. Ew. And upgrade your stamina. Stamina's not too shabby. Sometimes this just doesn't go good. I think I saw this by now. Here he is. If I lost. Yeah, he's like over here. See, his stamina is down all the way. I don't even look at the stamina anymore. For some reason. Anyways. I know this is itching. Anyways, let's get on. Okay, let's get yours. If the Sarco sinks. For a second I thought she was dead. I'm like, are you dead? These dogs sometimes, so should be a song. These dogs. This guy's stamina is pretty decent. Okay, I want to get to where it's the closest to the land. Land real quick. Try and get their stamina up. Alright. 3, 2, 1. Okay, so make the leap. It's gonna be easy for me and Zapsis. But the one thing I'm concerned about is Megalodon's mantas with the thing, which is not a nice treat. Spino, whoa, that thing swims fast. He's a boss. This guy's a boss. Climb over this rock. He's a boss. Yep, he's a boss. Yes. Alright, guys. Today I'm gonna ride the thing. Oh no, I'm not overweight. I thought it would be make me overweight. You guys would think because Spinos, if you've seen some people trying to look up some spawn locations of Spinos, you'd think I'd have a lot by now, but not really. That thing just sounded weird for a second. Okay. Oh His stamina is pretty good, unlike the Rex's. He needs movement speed. Alright, let me see him swim. Actually, his stamina is not all that great. He has oxygen, which I didn't, which I knew he had. He's a pretty decent swimmer. This is, okay, Mom. Anyways, this guy is pretty good at everything. He has a good movement speed. I'm not gonna lie, he's probably almost my favorite dino we've had yet. I'm gonna have to upgrade his movement speed. Maybe melee damage. It's a nice roar. Like it. Well, guys, like my mom said, I'm gonna have to go in a little bit. So, where's the man? Here he is, the man. And that guy. So, the man is pretty decent. Oh my gosh. I hate when this happens. Okay, here we go. There we go. That was a glitch. Following the Sarco, I think. Where is the Sarco? He's like down there. Yeah, there he is. Sarco! The thing surprised me is that they can breathe underwater. Okay, guys, I kind of got a little carried away with like arc and everything and all that stuff. Okay, I thought that was a death message for a second. And all that stuff. But I'm gonna have to go in a little like my mom said. Okay, yep. Anyway, so guys, I had a great time doing this video and getting the spinal saddle. Yeah, spinal saddle, and I just love doing YouTube, but the bad thing is I'm not getting enough views, and whoever is going to watch this, please do like, share, and subscribe. Share mainly, that's the only thing I want to share, and please do subscribe and like. That's all the things I want to do, so practically I want you to do all those things for me, guys, and yeah, see you next time. Bye! Oh yes, it's like this. Bye, like I said.